So cos 60 is 1 by 2. Secant is what? Reciprocal of cos. So reciprocal of 1 by 2 is what? 2. Into cos square 30. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Square means whole square. Into secant square 45. Secant is the reciprocal of cos. So it will be root 2. Take LHS, arrive at a value. Take RHS, arrive at a value. Both should be same. Into cot 30. Reciprocal of tan 30. Tan 30 is 1 by root 3. Cot 30 is root 3. Always denominator should not contain irrational value, so rationalize this. Welcome to the session, dear students. Today we'll go ahead with the problems of standard angles, three markers from exercise 14.1. So now they want you to find the values of this 3 tan square 30 by plus 4 by 3 cos square 30 minus 1 by 2 cot square 45 minus 2 by 3 sin square 60 into 1 by 8 plus secant square secant power 60. So dear students, in order to solve this, first you should be thorough with the angle table. So what is the angle table? Theta sin theta cos theta tan theta, and you know the reciprocals. If you know these three, you can reciprocate. Sin 0 degree, then we have 30 degree, then we have 45 degree, 60 degrees and 90 degrees. Sin 0 is 0, sin 30 is 1 by 2, sin 45 is 1 by root 2, sin 60 is root 3 by 2, sin 90 is 1. 1, root 3 by 2, 1 by root 2, 1 by 2 and 0. And sin tan means sin by cos, divide 0 by 1 is 0 and 2 cancels, it will be 1 by root 3. And this is 1, this is root 3, this is not defined. And you know, cosecant means reciprocal of sine. Cosecant theta is 1 by sine theta. Similarly, secant theta. Secant theta is 1 by cos theta. Reciprocal of cos is secant, and cot. Cot means what? Reciprocal of tan. So if you know this angle table and reciprocal relations, then you can find the values. So first become thorough with the standard angles. That's what I told you people in my first session also. Now going ahead, 3 tan square 30. 3 tan square 30. What is tan 30? If you see the angle table, so tan 30 degrees is 1 by root 3. This is tan 30. So 1 by root 3. So 1 by root 3 the whole square plus 4 by 3 into cos square 30. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Cos square 30 means root 3 by 2 whole square minus 1 by 2. Cot square 45 is reciprocal of tan 45. See, what is tan 45? So if you see the table, tan 45 is 1. Reciprocal of 1. 1 by 1 is also what? 1. So therefore, cot square 45 is 1 square minus 2 by 3 into sin square 60. Sin 60 is root 3 by 2. Square means whole square into 1 by 8. Plus secant power 460. Dear students, secant 60. Secant 60 is reciprocal of cos 60. Cos 60 is 1 by 2. So secant 60 will be reciprocal of this. Reciprocal is 2. So cos 60 is 1 by 2. Secant is what? Reciprocal of cos. So reciprocal of 1 by 2 is what? 2. So secant 60 is 2 whole power 4. So now further simplify. 3, 1 square is 1. Root 3 whole square becomes 3. Root 3 whole square is 3 plus 4 by 3. Root 3 whole square becomes 3 by 2 square is 4 minus 1 by 2 into 1 is 1 by 2 minus 2 by 3. Root 3 square becomes 3. 2 square is 4 into 1 by 8 plus 2 power 4 is 16. 2 2s are 4, 2s are 8, 2s are 16. So now 3, 3 cancels. 3, 3 cancels. 4, 4 cancels. And we are left out with 1 plus 1 minus 1 by 2 minus 3, 3 cancels, 2 1s are 2 2s are, so it will be minus 1 by 2 and sorry 2 1s are 2 2s are, and we have 8 also here, so minus 1 by 2 I wrote, then minus 2 1s are 2 2s are and into 1 by 8 is there, so it will become 1 by 2 8s are 16 plus 16. Simplify this further. So all of you know 1 plus 1 is 2, these two numbers, minus half, or plus 16 is there. 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 16, 18. So 1 plus 1, 2, 2 plus 16, 18. And remaining values, minus half, minus 1 by 16. So now LCM is 16. 18 into 16 minus 2 8s are, so it will become 8 minus 1. Simplify this further. 16 into 18. Use calculator. 6 8s are 48, 4. 6 1s are 6 plus 4, 104. 6 plus 4, 10. Then 8 1, 8, 8, 288. 288 minus 9. Minus 8 minus 1 is minus 9. 288 minus 9 becomes 279 by 16. So here you can stop it. So if this is the angle values given here, you can calculate like this. Now sine cube 60, what is sine 60? All of you know sine 60 is root 3 by 2. So it will become root 3 by 2 whole cube into cot 30, reciprocal of tan 30. Tan 30 is 1 by root 3, cot 30 is root 3, minus 2 times secant square 45. Secant is the reciprocal of cos. Cos 45 is 1 by root 2. Secant square 45 is root 2 whole square. Plus 3 times cot 60. Cot 60 is reciprocal of tan 60. Tan 60 degrees is root 3. Cot 60 degrees is 1 by root 3. Tan square 60. Tan 60 is root 3 and root 3 square. Simplify this further. Root 3 power 3 into root 3, root 3 cube into root 3 by 2 cube. So cube will be for numerator as well as for denominator. Minus square square root cancels. 2 into 2 plus 3 into 1 by root 3, root 3 the whole square. So now you can cancel square and square root. Further simplify this. Root 3 whole cube into root 3 becomes root 3 power 4 divided by 2 cube is 8, then 2 2s are 4, then 3, we have 3 plus 3 by root 3 into 3. Root 3 power 4 becomes 3 power half power 4. Root means power 4, 8. Root means power half minus 8 plus 9 by root 3. So 2 1s are 2 2s are 3 square 9, 9 by 8 minus 4 plus 9 by root 3. So now further if you want you can simplify this. So you can rationalize it. If I rationalize it, 9 by 8 minus 4 plus 9 into root 3 divided by, or here we have 3 can be written as root 3 the whole square and 1 root 3 you can cancel. So I can write root 3 into root 3. Divide and multiply. Last term, I am dividing and multiplying by root 3. So, all of you know root 3 into root 3 is what? Root 3 into root 3 is 3. I am rationalizing. Here we have root 3. I am dividing and multiplying by root 3 so that we will have 9 by 8 as it is minus 4 plus 9 root 3 as it is root 3 by root 3 into root 3 becomes 3. 3 1s are 3, 3s are. So, now 9 by 8 minus 4 plus 3 root 3. We have finally. So what is the LCM? LCM is 8, 9 minus 8 is the LCM, then 8 4s are 32 plus 3 root 3. Now 9 minus 32, so it will become minus 23 plus 3 root 3 by 8, or you can say 3 root 3 minus 23 by 8. Rearrange. So we have substituted the values. And we got the value. Now sine pi by 2, all of you know pi, what is meant by pi? Pi is 180 degrees. Pi by 2 means what? 180 by 2, that is 90 degrees. Pi by 3 means what? 180 by 3, 60 degrees. Pi by 4 means what? 45 degrees. Pi by 6 is what? 30 degrees. Pi means 180. So now sine pi by 2 means sine 90 degrees. I'll write in degrees first. Cos square pi by 6 means cos square 30 degrees. Secant square pi by 4 means secant square 45 degree divided by tan pi by 3 means tan 60 degree and plus cot pi by 3 means cot 60 degree. Now substitute, all of you know sine 90 is 1 into cos square 30. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2, square means whole square into secant square 45. Secant is the reciprocal of cos, so it will be root 2. Secant square 45 means root 2 whole square divided by tan 60. Tan 60 all of you know root 3 plus cot 60. Cot 60 is 1 by root 3. Now further simplify. 1 you can leave it. Root 3 whole square becomes 3 by 2 square. Or root 3 whole square by 2 square plus square square root cancels. It will be 2. And square square root and the whole thing divided by root 3 plus 1 by root 3. Further. So that will be root 3 square square root cancels. So it will be left out with 3 by 4 plus 2 divided by, if you take LCM, LCM is root 3. So it will become root 3 whole square plus 1. Further simplification gives you 3 by 4 plus 2 divided by root 3, the whole square becomes 3 plus 1 by root 3. So if you take numerator LCM, LCM will become 4 and 3 plus 4 to the 8 divided by 3 plus 1, 3 plus 1 is 4. 4 by root 3, that is 3 plus 8, 8 plus 3 is 11 by 4 into root 3 divided by 4. So it will become 11 root 3 divided by 16. If you take it to numerator, it will become reciprocal. Hope all of you got this. Taking LCM and simplifying. But here converting into angles. What is pi? Pi is 180 degrees. 180 by 2 is 90. Pi by 3, 60. Pi by 4, 45. Pi by 6, 30. Then next question, sine square 60. What is sine 60? Root 3. Root 3 by 2 whole square. Cos cube 60. Cos 60 is 1 by 2. 1 by 2 whole cube. And secant 30. Secant is the reciprocal of cos. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. So it will become 2 by root 3 the whole square divided by 2 times cosecant. Cosecant is the reciprocal of sine. Sine 30 is half. So cosecant 30 is 2 square minus 1 by 2 into sine 60. Sine 60 is root 3 by 2 whole square into tan square 30. All of you know tan 30 is 1 by root 3 whole square. Further simplification. See here, root 3 by 2 whole square, 2 by root 3 whole square cancels. They are reciprocals. So, 1 is root 3 by 2 the whole square into the other one is what, 2 by root 3, 2 by root 3 the whole square. Both put together, I'll write 1 square, this and this term, I'll club them. Then I'm left out with 1 by 2 cube, so 1 cube, 2 cube divided by, in denominator, we have 2 square is 4, 4 to the 8, 4 to the 8 minus 1 by 2 into root 3 whole square by 2, root 3 by 2 whole square, 1 by root 3 whole square, I'll write them in 1 square. Root 3 by 2 into 1 by root 3 whole square. A single root, I'll write. So root 3 cancels, 2, 2 cancels. I'm left out with 1 square. Here we have 1 cube divided by what? 2 cube. Whole thing divided by 8 minus 1 by 2 into, I can cancel root 2, root 2. I'll be left out with 1 by 2 whole square. Further numerator, 1 cube is 1 into 1 by 2 cube is 8 divided by 8 minus 1 by 2 into 1 by 4, 1 square is 1, 2 square is 4, that will become 1 by 8 divided by 4 to the 8, 8 minus 1 by 8, so that is 1 by 8 divided by 8 is the LCM, 8 is the 64 minus 1, by 8 cancels, 1 by 63, so 1 by 63 is the answer. Hope all of you got this. Now let us start with the problem 5, so we'll take LHS, in LHS we have 1 minus cot pi by 3, by 1 plus cot pi by 3 whole square. All of you know cot pi by 3 means cot 60 divided by 1 plus cot 60 whole square. Further if you simplify this, it will become 1 minus cot 60 is 1 by root 3 by 1 plus 1 by root 3 the whole square. Further, if you simplify this, root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1 whole square. Further, rationalize this, so it will become root 3 minus 1 by root 3 plus 1. Rationalizing term is root 3 minus 1 by root 3 minus 1 whole square. After you rationalize, numerator becomes root 3 minus 1 the whole square divided by denominator becomes root 3 square minus 1 square. This whole square we have further. So further if you simplify, numerator becomes 3 plus 1 minus 2 root 3 divided by denominator becomes 3 minus 1 whole square we have. So 3 plus 1 is 4 minus 2 root 3 by 2 whole square. If I take 2 common here, 2 minus root 3 by 2 the whole square it will be. So 2 2 if I cancels, I will be left out with 2 minus root 3 the whole square. So further LHS we got 2 minus root 3 by 2 minus root 3 whole square. That is 2 square is 4 plus root 3 square is 3 minus 2 root 3. 2 2s are 4 root 3. I'm using a plus b the whole square. Means 2 square plus root 3 the whole square minus 2 into 2 into root 3. That will become 4 root 3. That is 7 minus 4 root 3. This is your LHS. Now go for RHS. What is RHS given? RHS they give 1 minus cos pi by 6 by 1 plus cos pi by 6. Cos pi by 6 means all of you know 1 minus cos 30 by 1 plus cos 30. So what is cos 30? So cos 30 is root 3 by 2 divided by 1 plus root 3 by 2. If you take LCM, 2 is the LCM, it will become 2 minus root 3 here. This will become 2 plus root 3 by 2. So 2, 2 you can cancel. So you are left out with 2 minus root 3 by 2 plus root 3. So always denominator should not contain irrational value. So rationalize this. So here, what we have done, here we got this value. After the rationalizing, we will get this. So now rationalize. Divide and multiply by what? 2 minus root 3 by 2 minus root 3. So if you do that, numerator becomes 2 minus root 3 the whole square and denominator becomes 2 square minus root 3 the whole square. So 2 square plus root 3 the whole square minus 2 into 2 into root 3 divided by 4 minus 3. Root 3 this cancels. So 4 plus square root cancels minus 4 root 3 divided by 1. So it becomes 7 minus 4 root 3. This is equation 2. So dear student, your LHS is also 7 minus root 3 and your RHS is also same. So therefore from 1 and 2, from equation 1 and 2, so LHS is equal to what? RHS. Hence the proof. See, LHS I took 1 minus cot pi by 3 by 1 plus cot pi by 3, arrived at the value that is 7 minus 4 root 3. RHS I took and I went on simplifying. I arrived at the value. RHS also gives you what? 7 minus 4 root 3. So from 1 and 2, it is clear LHS is equal to what? RHS. I hope all of you understood. Place it and practice the same problems. I'll see you in my next session. Thanks for attending. Thank you.